A short video about Tummo. Tummo is this ancient Tibetan breathing technique, and I've been practicing it for 6 months, almost daily, and I've learned a lot about it, and it's time to share this with you. And at the end, we're going to do some Tummo breathing and then the meditation as well. All right, so we'll explain you 5 levels of Tummo breathing and meditation. Now, maybe if you've heard about Tummo, there's a story on this BBC documentary about Tibetan monks that go outside where it's minus 25 degrees and they dip their piece of cloth, you know, like what they wear, into the water, and then half an hour later this piece of cloth is dry. So this breathing technique is generating a lot of heat, all right? Okay, now, there are, as far as I understand it, I don't know everything, so if you have something to add to this video, please leave a comment, or when you do this breathing and you want to share how it feels, you're very welcome, yeah? Please leave a comment. But let's go to the 5 levels of Tummo breathing and meditation. Now, the first 3 levels are about the breathing, and then level 4 and 5 is about the meditation. And then we're going to practice it, okay? So let me explain it first, please. All right. So Tummo breathing, the mechanics are extremely simple. 5 deep breaths to the belly. Nose in, mouth out. Yeah, then breath number 6, you breathe in deep. And then you focus on your lower belly. And if you don't know what I mean, just think of your lower belly. We hold it there for about 10 seconds. Then we breathe out slowly. And that is 1 round of Tummo level 1. Now, level 2 is to use your chin on the breath in. So 5 deep breaths with breath in, chin up, and breath out, chin through the chest. Then the same breath number 6, you breathe in, hold it for 10 seconds while thinking of your lower belly. All right? Okay, then level 3. Level 3 is a bit more complicated. It's on that last breath, so everything is the same, chin up, chin down, breath in, chin up, breath out, chin down. And then breath number 6, you breathe in. And then you push your diaphragm a little bit lower. Now, maybe you want to try this with me, breathe in. And then push your diaphragm lower. You can see my shoulders dropping a little bit. Your belly goes out like a few millimeters. All right? And then hold it there for 10 seconds, then breathe out slowly. Yeah, so those are the 3 levels of the breathing technique, you could say. Now, level 4 and 5 is about the meditation, where the meditative part, the first step is to imagine you're an empty glass bottle and then lighting a fire in your lower belly. Yeah, so that's it. You're nothing more than your skin, basically. And then the second level of the meditative part is that you imagine on your breath in through the 2 nostrils that there are 2 channels next to your spine and they come together in your lower belly, like 3 fingers under your belly button. And then on your breath out, you breathe out through a central channel that is in front of your spine all the way out of your head. So in, next to your spine, come together lower belly, breathe out to the top of your head, through a central spine that is in front of your spine, a central channel, I mean, in front of your spine. All right, let's practice. So please close your eyes. We're gonna start with level 1. We're gonna take 5 deep breaths. Nose in, mouth out, to the belly only, please. 5 deep in and out. Breath number 6, in and hold. Hold it here. Just focus, think of your lower belly. Another 5 counts. And breathe out slowly. Now let's add the chin up and down. 5 deep breaths, breath in, chin up. Breathe in and hold and think of your lower belly. And breathe out slowly. So now, on the breath in, level 3, we're going to push our diaphragm down and then squeeze our butt muscle. I forgot to mention that before. All right? 5 deep breaths. Here we go. Breathe in and hold. Diaphragm down, squeeze your butt muscle. Lock your breath in your lower belly. Hold it here for another 5. And breathe out slowly. Now, imagine you are an empty glass bottle. You're nothing but your skin. Breathe slowly. And then light a fire in your lower belly. And keep on slowing down your breathing. And every time you breathe out, maybe you want to blow into that fire, like you're blowing into a real fire and the fire becomes bigger. And then we're gonna add level 5, which is breathing into 2 nostrils. There are 2 channels next to your spine coming together in your lower belly. On the breath out, through a channel in front of your spine, breathe to the top of your head. Just 3 times slow breathing. One more deep breath, breathing in through the 2 channels next to your spine, coming together in your lower belly. And breathe out through this channel in front of your spine, all the way to the top of your head. And that's it. It's pretty simple, right? You always want to stay at the level that is most comfortable to you. Right? Level 1 is good enough. Let me know how this felt. Leave a comment. I want to know how you feel. All right? Now, if you want this in a summary, you can go to the link in the description, and it's like a summary about Tummo breathing, about these 5 levels of Tummo breathing. So feel free to do that. And if you like this video, give it a thumbs up. And if you want to subscribe to my channel, it's very much appreciated. Wish you a great day. I hope this helped, and let me know how you're doing. All right. Bye-bye.